today I want to show you the maze I made for laser tag. It's a beautiful morning in October. Let me just walk through to show you the maze that I made myself to play laser games in. Got some tires down the corner to set up. In the middle as well. Go into the maze a little bit so you can see. My daughter's there playing inside the maze already with her laser gun. Got some speaker systems put in to get some real wartime feeling. Got a visitor here taking care of things. Okay, very nice. Got some arrows showing the confusion of going each way in and out. You get a little bit lost in this maze first time. Walk out the maze. Got this neat sign here. Some barbed wire on it. I just made. The writing is in Hungarian, since this is in Hungary, this maze. The field around the maze. There's lots of fruit trees growing. Countryside, as you can see. Got lights for the dark. Got 400 watt spotlight at the top there. Got some more spotlights for the dark. Got the wires leading to the audio system. It works off an MP3 player and a battery pack. The maze is 99% complete. I just have to put some meshing on the sides to cover this windows type slots here and to kind of put over here toward the top to make it more appealing. So, thank you for looking at my video, and when it's 100% finished and I get people playing, I will show you